Saloon Talk is brought to you by
No Stress, No Memos. But above all, no bad hair days.
Use Radiant Hair Products for a beautiful, natural you.
Yes, we're here at J&J Saloon and Spa, located on Tinder Complex, opposite St. Luke's Church. Amakati, what were you saying? You were trying to counter.
I cannot buy anything.
Before you see
without
inside.
Seeing.
Yeah, no, what do you mean seeing?
Seeing and eating all.
Dax, which girl is going to give you before you spend?
Let me tell you one thing. It's very bad. How can you go, you take a package when you don't know what is inside?
No, do girls give before a guy spends?
Never. Nope.
Yes,
no, let's be realistic.
Don't say some do.
Don't
say
it's because it's a camera there.
Some do, but Dax, sometimes when you say somebody, you can rate their size even if you didn't get inside them. You can know
phobic.
Jazzmine is medium, Judithiana is larger, Nalongo is a bit larger, so
you cannot.
So Prince, tell me.
You can't bite what you can't chew.
So Prince, you have to first sleep with a woman before you buy her clothes?
Yes. I have first to sleep on her, test her then.
No.
You know, these days, the ladies is so bayaye. Yeah, you want to eat your money, then finishing.
Which money, Ranaga? You cannot make him say we eat your money. Which money?
You just look.
50K. Over 1,000 over time.
Look.
Is that money?
When you run away without anything, I want to be, I want to be hurt. But I'll look at my dress.
Your dress.
Not even about a dress.
Okay. Right.
But what I think for me, you know, as they say that Baganda's eyes are in fingers.
Yes.
You need to first touch the waist to know the size.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, listen, ask me, Judithiana, what boob size are you? Yes, I tell you, I'm a size 10 UK, or I'm a size 12, I'm a size 8 US. Hey!
you told me you wanted a surprise, isn't it? Now, what surprise is that when I first ask you? Is that a surprise when I first ask you? You told me you want a surprise.
No, Judithiana.
Why am I assuming?
Let me say one thing.
Let it be an assurance.
We are three women here. Have one thing I know about the makeup, the nails, the hair. Daxxkartel, when you're going out for a girl, most times you people look at you. You look at her outside. You look at my hair. You look at her beauty. We are naturally women. We have to take care of ourselves. We have to look beautiful for you men, for us. But this thing of the artificial thing with the bums, it's weird. It's not normal. It's not something that somebody does and you get away with. Like you're like, okay. It's somebody will be like, oh, what's that? You know, it's not like the hair that I'm gonna do my hair, my nails, and you're going to see I'm a lady. I have to have my bums is something else. Something.
Okay, let me ask Brian. Let's stop being hypocrites here. If you met, like Daxxkartel said, you know, he likes his Jaguar. Whether there's a fake bum or not, for him, he likes it just the way it is. You get?
You know what that Jaguar does that?
Yeah.
To impress me.
To impress you. Watch together. So, exactly. So, Brian, you've met a chick like Lydia Jazzmine, eh?
Yeah.
She's hot. Yani, she sings in your heart. Eh?
Look at that smile.
My heart.
I know, Brian. So, but Jazzmine, when she's going to perform on stage, she wants to wear that dress and kind of look like Nicki Minaj. Have a tiny waist, have large boobs, and a big butt.
Somebody else.
You get? So it's because when she's on stage, she has men and she has fans to please. Are you going to judge her and not date humble because she wears a fake bum? To be realistic.
That's the very question I was waiting for.
Yeah.
Because if I've dated her before, when she's like this slim, my figure that I like, and then we discuss it, that. My boy.
If there's no discussion, in our way, go ahead, master.
Anzo Gamba, I need to make some figure. That's fine.
How do you feel? I'm completely flat. I have nothing. Do you feel okay with it? The person you asked out is not the person you have home.
You know me, you know it depends. To not all men that are impressed by what? The bums. Yes.
What some if that's eyes. The reason?
What?
So Dax is into boobs.
Boobs?
Yeah. When I said boobs, why did you look at my boobs?
Hey, you know. You know, practice what you preach.
No. Say to be honest, I said boobs and immediately, who?
Hey.
Chichi.
You have
you
to practice. You have to practice what you preach.
So what are you into?
Boobs, eyes.
You're not a bum person, you're a voice person. As long as you sound voice person.
voice. You have to sing like a bird.
But together, if you stay with me.
Hey, that's a song, eh?
Neda, I was just saying.
That song is very nice.
Prince, have you ever dated a woman who has a fake bum?
Not yet.
Fake nails?
Yes.
Fake hair?
Yeah.
Makeup?
No.
No. No. So which one are you okay with?
For me, I like natural makeup.
Okay, fine. Anyways, we've come to the end of the show. Lydia Jazzmine, yes, we pray you get a boyfriend.
I'm going to talk to Bushington. you told me how many cows?
Huh.
We're talking about dowry, you know?
400 cows.
400 cows.
So it's cows. Only Karama, those people from North Abaina, you know, like they have big farms. Yes. I don't think, can you get them? If you can get them, you're welcome.
Girls with fake bums, it is very bad. Even it makes me annoy.
Fake is never appreciated. I wish they could not even put on lipstick or wear anything on their faces. Let them just be natural. Let us appreciate the natural way they look.
For fake hair, you think that they won't be dead. That's why they use fake nails, fake hair. Fake hair is for that dead people, not so.
Oh my God, guys, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for being part of Saloon Talk. But do remember, it is very crucial to drop by Jay and Jed Saloon and Spa. You guys,
you come and see Narongo.
This saloon is the beginning and the end of beauty.
Narongo, she's supposed to be on a monument.
Hey, Narongo, why don't you come? Because the show is deep. Why don't you come and we see?
Oh, yeah.
Come and say hello. Hi,
you come on, you're facing the camera this side.
Oh my God, is that a real booty?
Real?
Push, let her sit.
I cannot extend. Sit here. You don't know what I feel.
This Nalongo. Is... Panange, you have such a booty. So tell us, was it...
No, they cannot be.
No.
Sure.
It for some reason, you woke up in the morning and the booty was...
I'm a spokesman and...
Chiri chitia.
Make me to be your lawyer. This is natural.
Natural.
I can even feel it.
So desire is in the has nothing. Desire is in the has nothing.
My friend, don't bring...
The Jaguar has nothing.
This is the Premier League. You're talking to people who are playing in big leagues.
Make it a point to always catch Saloon Talk every Sunday. This is the awesomeness you'll miss out on. From me to you guys, I love you and bye-bye.
Salon Talk was brought to you by
No Stress, No Mammos, but above all, No Bad Hair Days.
Use Radiant Hair Products for a beautiful, natural you.